Okay, you know you guys have had a phenomenal year. And yeah. Every single time that I turn on the radio, I hear one of your songs.
For real?
So how about give me a little something, something? Can you have a little song there?
Just a little something, something?
We'll give you a little
something, something.
Now, we normally don't do this, but...
we ain't getting paid for that.
Yeah, let's see if we can
BT
do it.
BT got a check for us. I don't know about that, baby.
Yeah, you got something? We'll yo, see. Yo, BET, come on.
Ain't no party like a BG party, cause a BG party don't stop.
Come on, say it.
Ain't no party like a BG party, cause a BG party don't stop.
Just show a little love, represent your side like me.
Cause round here, if you sneaky, catch a hot one.
Think about shotgun, couple of us got one. Belvedere in the rear of the club, pulled up on dubs, and we bout to go by the bar up.
Stone Stone for sure, we ain't playing. Hang with no lame, walk and say.
Hey, where the party at?
Yeah.
That's just they wasn't supposed to perform, but they got a hot record on the radio before.
Yo.
But it's all good. We love BET.
Yeah, you guys, we look good, don't we? We look good. We look damn good, don't
video,
we?
Video on the future.
One more thing. Y'all know our album is coming out next Tuesday, June 26th. Be there or be square.
Yo, the nominees are, let's get back to the show. It goes to the best new artist.
And they are
who's that? Music Soul Child. Jill Scott. Nelly. India Ari. And Lil Bow Wow.
And the winner, who's that? Who's that?
Hey, who's that?
Uh-oh. 581 SK Moti. And I love your back. I got that one from Whitney. Yo, first I like to thank let everybody know, yo, God is definitely in me. You know what I'm saying, for sure. First I wanna thank Steven and Kelly, everybody over there at BET. You know, y'all been holding it down for a player and I appreciate it. For sure, much love. I wanna thank everybody up at Universal. You know, Doug, Mel, Monte, you know, it's been a long, hard year, you know, and y'all been working me to death, but I love it, for sure. And For Real Entertainment, my man Kuda Love, last but not least, my St. Lunatic family, you know, for sure. And BET, one more time, thanks, y'all. Peace.